Alright, boys and girls, I'm here to talk to you about the plan. Nah, the plan? I'm going to stop the accent. I've got a plan, and I want to share it with you guys because I need you all to help me to make it work. Enjoy the Smash footage in the background, by the way. I recorded these fights last night just so I could talk over them and stuff, and you guys have something prettier than my mug to look at the entire time. Because especially until I get a decent webcam, y'all don't want to be seeing no grainy footage of this face. I doubt you want to be seeing clear footage of this face, to be honest, but you know, I don't really want to put a full face, I mean, I know I used to, but I don't want to put up a full face video of me, you know, a video of just of my face, of the webcam quality and stuff, because it's not that great. It looks okay, smaller, but big, not so good. Wow, why did I record like 18, 19 minutes of Smash? How much talking does this, do I expect to be taken right now? I can't believe he escaped from that little birdie item thing, little fuck. Anyway, so the plan, people. I know I haven't been uploading much in the past couple of weeks, you know, maybe 3-4 days of uploading, a couple of days of not uploading, kind of inconsistent, not as many uploads as you're used to from me from back in the day. I've had a lot of personal stuff going on, but I talked about that before, that's fine, in a previous update. Besides, this isn't an update, this is the plan. But with Smash coming out soon, I am definitely going to be starting regular uploads again. I love Smash, I love Pokemon as well, but I love Smash, and I'm really hyped for it, and it's something new to bring to the channel, and something new to play. You know, it's on a 3DS, and I haven't played the demo that much. So I'm just hyped to have the full game and be able to play it with you guys and have super duper Scizorsome times. So anyway, the plan. The video is called The Plan. I'm talking to you about The Plan, and I haven't talked about The Plan. Right, so I have booked a week off work. Barring Thursday and Saturday. Boo. I tried. But I've booked a week off work so that I can prepare for Smash. I'm going to try and make all of my own GFX, including thumbnails and a new banner and stuff. Wish me luck. Because I have no idea what I'm doing. But I need to make some GFX for the channel, which sort of signifies Pokemon and Smash. Or, you know, at least a little. I'll try. I don't know how well it'll go. And I need to make thumbnail sort of templates and layouts maybe for some shit. I don't know yet. I won't really know until I've had my hands on the game for a while and shit and things. So taking a week off work to prepare for Smash. Now, one of the big things, apart from making GFX, etc., for preparing for Smash, is I need to stock up on content that isn't Smash. Because I don't know how much of my time making these Smash videos is going to take. I imagine a lot. I am thinking it's going to take a butt ton of time, to be honest, because I'm planning on doing three, four, like, Smash series, I think, different things. So I imagine that'll take quite some time. And I've got other commitments as well. I'm not saying that every Smash series will be daily. There will be daily Smash content, but maybe not every series daily, because that would just destroy my little brain. Well, I've got a massive head, so big brain, I guess. But anyway, so I need you guys. I need battles. I want to have at least 10, preferably 15, live Wi-Fi battles recorded before Smash comes out. That's 3 days. Well, two and a bit days. Two-ish days. 2 to 3 days. So yeah, I need to have about 15, preferably, live Wi-Fi battles stocked up. Maybe some postcoms as well. I'm going to record a few shutdown sessions and stuff. But I need you guys, any of you out there who haven't battled me before, who have competitive teams and, you know, think you're up to the challenge of battling me, then feel free to hit me up in the comments or on Tweetor. My Tweetor will be in the description below. Why do people always say the description below? You know the description is below. Just say the description. Yeah. I don't know. I guess it's just ingrained in YouTuber terminology. Yeah. Anyway, so I need you guys to hit me up for battles. I need your support. So let me, you know, share this video, get people that might want to battle involved. If you guys have any recommendations or ideas for things you'd like to see me do with Smash, then let me know. If you have any recommendations or ideas as to where I can find decent Premiere Pro tutorials, that would be divine. Because right now, I am bodging it. And it's just, it's hard. It's really hard, and I can't do it. I'm learning After Effects in a minute, so that's nice. But yeah, so let me know if you guys have any ideas for what you want to see me do with Smash, with any of the series that I do. Scizorsome is coming back. It is coming back. Borderlands is going to be more regular too. So we're going to have Smash. We're going to have Pokemon. We're going to have Skyrim. We're going to have Omicron. We're going to have Aorus when it comes out. And we're going to have... We're going to have that thing that I just said a minute ago. Pokemon? I don't know. Something. The other thing. The other thing that we do. So yeah, basically I need to stock up on all the footage. So I'm going to be recording loads of Scizorsome. We're going to be recording some Borderlands at the weekend. I know that's after Smash, but still. I've got to wait for the other guys as well. From around 7, maybe 8 p.m. GMT. That's Greenwich Mean Time in the United Kingdom. We are going to be streaming Smash for about 3-4 hours. It would be longer, but I've got work at 6 in the morning on Saturday. But then on Saturday, from around, I want to say 3-4 GMT, we're going to be streaming until Doctor Who comes on, because I need my Doctor Who fix. I cannot miss that. Until Doctor Who comes on. Then after Doctor Who, we're going to be streaming for the rest of the night, and then I'm going to die in bed, because I'll have been streaming Smash Bros. For like over 12 hours in the space of 2 days, along with making loads of videos and working and stuff. Bah! So yeah. So that's the plan. I need you guys. Suggest to me showdown sessions you want me to record, because I'm going to record about 4 showdown sessions as well this week so that I can release them weekly. I just want to have as much content stocked up for you guys as possible so that those of you that don't like Smash or that just love Pokemon have your Pokemon content. Those of you that like Scizorsome, well, the one episode, will have more, because you will have more, guys. I am bringing it back. I love doing it. I've got some good ideas. I've got some episodes recorded. I just need to figure out some After Effects stuff in order to make the episodes what I want them to be, so that I can bring it back for you guys properly. Scizorsome is more of a pilot anyway, and it did well. You know, got about 100 views. You guys liked it. Lots of likes, lots of comments. You know, you guys enjoyed the hell out of that shit. So I'm definitely looking to bring it back, but I want to bring it back stronger. So I'm trying to learn After Effects first. Yeah, so stocking up on loads of content. That is the plan. But I need you guys. Need Wi-Fi battles. Need opponents. Good opponents. Because if I'm recording live, I don't have time to record not very good battles live, you know? Also, in that vein, if you guys have any Pokemon just sitting around that you don't battle with, you know, that you think, oh, I'd like this Pokemon to go to a home, you know, where it's going to see YouTube fame, and it's gonna have super duper fun times battling with a trainer who cares about it. Well, that's me. I care. Okay. So if you have a Pokemon that you think could do with a better home, I am willing to be that home, because I haven't had a lot of time to breed lately. My man Squirtacular, he's hitting me up with 21 Pokemon today. But yeah, I need more. I need many more. And I don't have a lot of time to breed. And I'm going to have even less time to breed soon, which blows donkeys, honestly. Blows many donkeys. So if you can help me out with that, that'd be great. I don't mean to beg. I'm not trying to beg. You know, if you guys can't do any of this stuff, that's cool. You know, that's fine. But I just want to let you know where we're at. So trying to stock up on loads of stuff. Need opponents. Need Pokemon. Need ideas for showdown sessions. I've got some. But if you guys send me ideas and things for stuff you'd like me to do that are better than mine, you know, or that I just really like the sound of, I'd probably do them over my ideas, because it's from you, the subscribers. And the subscribers are the important ones. You know, I want to make you... I mean, obviously, I want to enjoy what I'm doing, but I want to make you guys happy as well, or else I wouldn't record the damn thing and just play Pokemon. I just have the battles, but I don't, because I like to make you happy. So help me to help you. Help me to help you. Help me to help you. Help me to help you to help me. Or something. So yeah, that's the sitch, basically. I'm just repeating myself now in circles again and again and again. But this is a good, 8 minutes and 15 seconds now, this video, roughly around about. So I'm going to try and keep talking until the end of this fight, though, because who wants to end a video mid-Smash fight? Some of you guys might only be following the fight right now. You might have this on mute. I don't know. I wouldn't blame you. So maybe in order to fill out time between now and the end of the fight, the brawl, the melee, I will sing. what do I sing? I want to be the very best, like no one ever was. To catch them is my real test. To train them is my cause. I will travel across the land, searching far and wide. No, quite enough. I think that's enough of that, honestly. What was that? I don't even know what voice that was. Was that a voice? I'm scared. I'm a little scared, honestly. Wow, this is the longest minute in all. I mean, not that I don't love talking to you guys, but right now I am just filling time so that we don't end up cutting out halfway through the battle. How are you all? You having a nice day? You looking forward to anything on the channel? Oh, 400 subs as well. Thank you, guys. Thank you. Hello to all the new people. In the last week or so, we've probably gained about 40 subs or thereabouts. About 40 subs. Maybe a week and a half. 40 subs. It's not bad. It's not bad at all. So yeah, thank you guys. You all rock major socks. Major socks. And yes, it's great to have you here. Welcome. Welcome. Let me know what you're excited for. Let me know why you think I'm a douche. Let me know what you do and don't love about the channel. Maybe you don't love anything about the channel. Well, screw you, buddy. No, I'm only joking. But yeah, thanks for stopping by, guys. I love you all from the heart of my bottom. Have a Scizorsome day. Hit me up. Bye-bye.